Oh! another Juliet tune here for you. This one's called Two Lovers, Too Late.
Each and every one of you to Juliet's first headlining show. How do you figure?
What do you think? Without you people, I don't think we could do it. So, and also, it's Sam Sharkey's birthday tonight, so I'd like to wish him a very happy birthday. Are you feeling all right? Is everybody feeling all right? Huh? We've been doing some new stuff for you, and I hope you like it, but if you're an old Juliet fan, we got here about 7 months ago. I think you'll remember this one. This one's called Anytime You Want Me.
Yeah.
sweet it is. I guess that's what they say, huh? We're filming a Rockin' a Hard Place here tonight, just in case you didn't know that. At least they told me. They might have just said that to get in free. I don't know. What we're going to do for you now is a ballad. You broke my candy stick.
Oh, no, I don't know where that's been.
Stop it. You didn't say that before. Here we go. Here we go. Did I say it? A little jab of duty, right? Pico, this is a very special ballad. This is about a girl I met at one time at a... I didn't know where she'd been, but all my friends seemed to know where she'd been. This one's called Baby Blue.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what, I'm having a fucking great time tonight. Some good old Irish Scottish music for you here. Some more Julianne Rock. This one's called Fantasy Thrill. to Miami, and I had one of my favorite females in the entire world meet me there. And I got off the plane and I walked into the Marriott right there at the Miami airport, and I walked up to the desk and I said, "My name's Kenny McGee and there's supposed to be a key here for me." And they said, "Why, yes there is." And they pushed that key towards me and I said, "Give me that." And I took that key and I went to the elevator and I went up to the elevator to the 7th floor. And I walked down that hallway. I walked down that hallway slow, I said. Because I knew I was fixing to get in some good shit, you know what I'm saying? So I walked up to the door and I took my key and I pushed it in, I said. And I turned it, I said. And I opened that door nice and slow, I said.
Thank you. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? The big bad wolf?
Are you having a good time? I'm gonna bring out a friend of mine to help me sing this with me. This is do you ever see a? She was in Deadly Friend. She was in Flowers in the Attic. You ever see those movies? She was on Growing Pains. She didn't want me to say that and stuff. But Christy, come out. We're gonna sing a song together. Come on. Get behind the drums, Greg. This is an old song. This is a definite classic. This is a definite classic. I'll tell you what. I love doing this.
Juliet.